going on, everyone? I got a message from fellow hunter in the area, Cincinnati hunter, Jared Brady. He is the one that was able to find those three packs, the Star Wars Funko three packs for me at a Walmart over in a city called Hamilton. And he sent me a message and said, hey, I found those three Rebels pops you're looking for, Inquisitor, Seventh Sister, Fifth Brother. I'm like, oh, really? So he put them in a safe place for me, and I'm actually going to try and find those right now. But I remembered that there are two Walgreens on the way to this Walmart, and there is one right now that I'm looking at the corner here, and I'm gonna go to this Walgreens. I'm gonna see if they have Cyclops or Colossus. I doubt they do, because it's a Saturday evening and they've gotta be picked through by now. But I'm gonna try it anyway, gonna see what they got. Going to this Walgreens, going to another Walgreens, going to Walmart. The plan is to try and find those Star Wars Rebels pops. So that's the deal. Going inside right now. Let's see what they got.
Devil without a cause, and I'm back with the beaver hats and Ben Davis slacks. 30 pack of strolls, 30 pack of hoes. No Rogaine in the propane flows. The chosen one, I'm the living proof. With the gift of gab from the city of truth. I jabbed and stabbed and knocked critics back, and I did not.
All right, so no X-Men Legends at that Walgreens. They had two Star-Lords and a Nova. But no X-Men Legends, unfortunately. So I am headed towards that Walmart. I believe there's another Walgreens up on the right. So I'm gonna check that one out, see if they got any X-Men Legends, and then we'll head to Walmart. All right, we are at our second Walgreens, which was just like 2 or 3 miles up the road. Scoot up so I can get in this friggin' parking lot. There you go, yeah. Oh. I'm way too excited for not even knowing what they have here. So I'm at the second Walgreens. Let's see what they got. Come on, Cyclops. Quit hiding from me. All right, all done at Walgreens. I didn't buy anything there. They did have all of the X-Men Legends, except for the two that I was looking for. They had Polaris, Shatterstar, freaking Sunfire, Old Man Logan. They just didn't have Colossus or Cyclops. But the search for those will continue. I was also looking for the Titans Return Perceptor, Titans Return Cup, and I was also looking for the Juggernaut Pop. They didn't have any of those. But I'm actually here at the Walmart parking lot. I'm actually here in front of the Walmart. So I'm gonna go inside here, see if they have those Star Wars Rebels pops, and I will see you guys inside. Right, success. Had some freaking success today on this hunt. So I found the Inquisitor Walmart exclusive pop, looking freaking menacing. Found the Seventh Sister, aka Buffy the Jedi Slayer. Sarah Michelle Gellar does the voice, by the way, if you don't know. And then I found the Fifth Brother Walmart exclusive. So I found all three that I was looking for. So there you go. Awesome, awesome hunt today. Found some X-Men Legends. Found the Rebels pops that I was looking for. Thank you once again, Jared Brady. You're an awesome dude. Thank you very much for letting me know that you found these here. There's actually another set here. If you're in the Cincinnati area, this is the Walmart up in Hamilton. They also had about 6 Alpha 5s, by the way, too. So if you're a scalper, they're all sold out. Don't even bother coming. If you're a collector, you might want to come up here. Scalpers, they're gone. Go suck an egg. There's none here. I'm headed back to the Nerd Bar right now. I will probably go ahead and do a review with this video. So I will see you guys at the Nerd Bar. I'll probably review the Falcon Hot Toys figure since this is a short video. So I will see you guys there. Thanks for joining me. Great success today. Saturday the 18th of March. But thanks for joining me. I wonder why the frick this guy keeps getting in and out of his car next to me. Well, I'll see you guys later. Hey, what's going on? So clearly I'm not in the Nerd Bar. I am not doing a review for Falcon. I didn't have time to do it this past weekend. I was too freaking busy. You know how it is. So here I am in Columbus, Ohio, once again for work. I am here for 2 days, Monday and Tuesday. So I decided to make the second part of this video a hunt here in Columbus. So I'm starting with Walgreens, like I always do. Got my coffee, macchiato, coconut milk, mocha, almond, something like that. It's delicious is what it is. It smells good. It's only 200 calories too, which is a good thing. So here I am. I am at Walgreens. I am looking for the elusive Marvel Legends X-Men Cyclops. This is part one of a 25-part... This is part one of a 25-part video series called The Search for Cyclops. 25 parts or however the hell long it takes me to find that damn figure, since it seems like people that don't even freaking collect Legends, freaking grandmas that don't even collect freaking toys or figures are hunting for Cyclops. They're like picking up their Metamucil and they're like, ooh, there's a Cyclops figure. I remember him in the 90s when I was still 60. And they're picking up Cyclops. So that's what I'm doing. The search for Cyclops begins now. Let's do this. Let's find that frickin' figure and his loose-ass frickin' leg bands. What else am I looking for here? Juggernaut Pop, Colossus. But Cyclops is the main goal. I'm hitting a Walgreens before work. Lunchtime hunt's gonna be a Target and a Toys R Us. And then maybe a post-work hunt at another Walgreens. So that's the plan, Stan Lee. Stan Lee, I hope you get better soon. He's canceled another appearance at another comic book show. I hope he gets well soon. I had the pleasure of meeting that man twice, one by accident. I don't think I ever told you guys that story, but I almost ran the man over. I was at a show before the show opened, carrying a very large box, and I hear this, ooh! And I was like, what the hell? And I look down and I see an old man's feet because he wears old man shoes. And I was like, what in the hell? So I lowered the box and it is Stan Lee. I almost ran Stan Lee over carrying a big ass box. All of his handlers were behind him. Wouldn't you have one guy in front of him? No. So he was walking the show floor before the show opened. I'm like, oh, it's Stan Lee. I'm so sorry. I almost ran you over. It was amazing. And then I met him again in Chicago for C2E2, I think it was. Got my picture taken with him, and it was awesome. So anyway, I'm at Walgreens. Enough wasting time. Let's go see if they have this frickin' figure. I'll see you guys inside. Are you freaking serious? Are you freaking serious? This is the best start to a Monday I've ever had. Ever! Freaking serious. First stop. first stop in Columbus at frickin' 7:50 in the morning. And they had an ass load of X-Men Legends. They had two Cyclops, two freaking Colossus. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? That smells like success right there. Those figures right there smell like success! I hope that's a good omen for the rest of my week, because I'm freaking jacked right now. I am so freaking pumped that I found those figures. I'm still gonna go on a lunchtime hunt, even though I just freaking spent 40 bucks. I'm gonna hit Target, I'm gonna hit Toys R Us though. I don't need to hit another Walgreens tonight. So that's the plan. Hell of a freaking start to my day. I hope you guys are finding these figures. They look awesome. They look freaking awesome. Good luck out there, and I will see you guys at lunch. Pumped! It's a hard knock life! What's up, everyone? Frickin' weather went to crap over a few hours. It was nice this morning. Sun was out. Found frickin' Cyclops and Colossus! But it's lunchtime. I'm doing a lunchtime hunt. I'm heading to Target, going to Target, going to Toys R Us. All right, so here's what I'm looking for. Now that I've found Cyclops and Colossus, I can focus on other needs or wants. In this case, Black Series figures, I am looking for Chirrut, Imwe, and Baze Malbus. I can't believe that someone found those figures for frickin' $7.04 at a Target on clearance. That's insane. By the way, if you don't know what I'm talking about, if you're a member of the Facebook Syndicate page, someone posted a picture where someone found those two Black Series figures for $7 at a Target. Insanity. Frickin' nuts. I just want to find them for 20 bucks. If I could find them for 20 bucks, I'll be happy. So that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for those two figures. I'm also looking for Titans Return figures, Cup and Perceptor. So that's the plan. That is the goal. I'm still really freaking ecstatic that I found Cyclops and Colossus this morning. I might be getting a second Colossus. I might be doing a trade for a second Colossus. And the reason I want a second one is because I like the second head sculpt that it comes with. And I would actually display both Colossi? I would display both Colossi with their different head sculpts because I think they look freaking badass. Hope you guys are having a great day. Hope it's not raining where you are. Also, I saw a post this morning. I think it was Ricky. Ricky Dones posted this. So Dope Ricky Dones posted a picture of a reset diagram at a Walmart, and it shows that they're going to be getting the X-Men Legends wave up on their shelves pretty soon. So if you've been trying to find the Cyclops and Colossus or any of the figures from that wave, you might want to hit up Walmart within the next week or so. They usually do all their resets at the same time, so it might be a good chance for you to get those figures. But that's it for right now. I'll go to Target first. They usually restock on Mondays and Tuesdays, so maybe I'll find what I'm looking for. But that's where I'm going. Target, Toys R Us, let's do it. Let's rock and roll. Alright, I'm all done at Target. I did not buy anything at Target. Their toy area looked quite disheveled. So tomorrow is probably their big restock day, so I might actually come back here tomorrow. Check out what new stuff they got. I do want the Speedwagon and the Scuttler from the Batman Lego movie because I love those vehicles. That was such a great movie. We saw Lego Batman yesterday. Me, Mrs. Cincy, and Tay-Tay went and saw it, and it was like a fan service. It was like a love letter to Batman fans, DC Comics fans, pop culture movie fans. There were so many references. It was so funny. I knew from the very, very beginning of the movie that I was gonna love it. The fact that Will Arnett as Batman was talking over like the opening credits and talking about like the production company logos, Rat Pack, and it's a macho looking logo. It was just so freaking funny. I can't wait to buy that on Blu-ray when it comes out. That might be one of my favorite Batman movies. Even though it's Batman Lego, it's honestly one of my favorite Batman movies. It was so good. But anyway, I am at Toys R Us right now. Let's see what they got, and I'll see you guys inside. Alright, I am all done at Toys R Us. I did not purchase anything. The things that were most interesting to me in the store were actually the Ghost in the Shell Pops. They had the three from that line there. It's the first time I've seen them in a store, but they looked pretty freaking awesome. I hope that the movie is as good as the trailer looks, because I'm definitely going to see the movie, and if I really like the movie, I'll probably buy all three of those pops. But I want to wait till the movie comes out, because I don't want to buy the pops and then the movie sucks. And then I'm stuck with three pops to a movie that I don't like. I'm still happy that I found the freaking Cyclops and Colossus. I can't complain at all. And the fact that I didn't find anything at Target or Toys R Us, because I found those two figures this morning. I'll continue to look for the Baze Malbus and the Chirrut Imwe. So that's the end of this hunt. I'm not sure if I'm going to hunt tonight. I might just read some comics. I need to catch up on my freaking comic book reading. By the way, if you're not part of the Facebook Syndicate page, I am starting a spinoff page. I'm starting a page with Plastic Addict, aka George Johnson. I'm gonna start a page. The two of us are gonna moderate it, but it is a Facebook page that is dedicated to comic book collecting. We kinda, you know, post different comic book related stuff on the Syndicate page, but they often get buried underneath a bunch of toy posts, which is fine. I mean, the whole purpose of the Syndicate page is it's an action figure and toy collecting community. I think a lot of people do collect comic books and they wanna talk about comic books. I, for one, subscribe to, I don't know, it's like 25 or 30 titles a month. So I want to talk comics. I want to talk about these storylines, talk about stuff that's coming up. I'm babbling about comic books. People are leaving comments on my YouTube videos. What's this one say? This one is from Joshua G, and he commented on episode 119. You seem like a good dad and a good dude, and it's refreshing to see that. Bravo to you, sir. Thank you very much, Joshua G. I appreciate that. This is what happens when you leave comments. They'll show up on my watch and I might read them while I'm filming a video. So thank you very much for that. I'd like to think that I'm a good dad. I try to be as good of a dad as possible. I had a very good role model in my own father. Unfortunately, he's not around anymore to be a grandfather to Tay-Tay and P-Dog. So I just try and be as good of a dad as he was to me. So that's the end of this hunt. Thanks for watching, liking, commenting, subscribing, and sharing. I absolutely appreciate it. And as always, have fun collecting. I hope you guys find those X-Men Legends. If you're out, check out your Walgreens, check out your Walmarts. They're going to be putting them out on their shelves pretty soon. But I hope you guys find them. That Cyclops looks bad freaking A! And that Colossus. I like that Colossus so much. I didn't think I was going to like it that much. Got it in hand. I'm like, damn, this thing's freaking awesome. Anyway, that's it. Sorry for babbling so much. Hope you guys liked the hunt, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios, muchachos and muchachas! So late!